Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a conveyor in Roblox Studio. First you're going to put in a part, of course, that's going to be your conveyor. Then you're going to need this thing. This will show you X, Y, Z coordinate stuff. In this case, we want the conveyor to be going this way, over there. So click on the part, go to Properties tab. If you don't have it open already, go to View up here. And then click on Properties and just put it wherever you want. Now, if we want it to go this way, we're going to need to use X. So we go down here in the part, X, this is X, this is Y, and this is Z, so we're X. Let's make it 16, so it can be like a treadmill. Okay, now make sure your part's anchored, because if it's not, it'll probably fly off. Voila! There's what the heck? And there's our treadmill, or conveyor, it's working. So you can go over here, here. But let's say you wanted it to go the other way. In that case, let's just go over here. See, Z's going over there. Let's make it go over there. So click on this, go over here, and switch and change this back to 0. And change the second number, the third number, which is Z, and change it to 16 in this case. Now we have your conveyor and my giant treadmill. Now that you've got your conveyor, you can do whatever you want with it, really, like this.
The sky. I wanna see you as you get as high.